Hi, I'm Joe Inkpin, and I acknowledge I'm here on Aboriginal land, and we acknowledge those who've gone before us and commit ourselves to caring for this beautiful land and this beautiful space here in Toowong, which houses a cemetery and this amazing grave here of Lilian Cooper and Josephine Bedford, about whom quite a bit has been written over many years, particularly because of Lilian Cooper's pioneering work as really the first female doctor here in Brisbane, in Queensland, and the support of Josephine and her own work, working for women and for children and for others, and their amazing work during the First World War too. But one of the factors that has been neglected is not only the fact that they lived together as a couple for 61 years, I think, but is also that they also shared in the Anglican community. And those two things, as it were, the queer experience and the faith experience, have rarely been brought together. So it's a delight to be here to make that connection, particularly as another Josephine at the grave of such a beautiful person, Josephine Bedford, and of Lilian, who comes from, or at least she comes, her degree comes out of Durham, which is a place, a county, which I was born. My wife and I, in a sense, are a queer couple, if you like, and take inspiration from Lilian and Josephine. So my hope is that we will own this, as it were, hidden history of both queer people and people of faith who are one and the same. And these two marvellous people are an inspiration to those of us who follow in their steps.